Tady další questík, jmenuje se Slota Scottu. Je jasná věc, tady už jsem byl, tady je to trošku všechno vymlácený. Je tam nějaká krev dole. Budem se mrknout, proč tomu tak je. Ale tady někdo už je.
What the golly blasting devils are you doing, man? What plague? An unfortunate turn of events, that's all. Get back to chiseling. If we don't deliver that hat on time, the infestor will twist my plums off.
Is that what you'll tell Emil's widow? That a cow crushed him and it was an accident? This, sir, is a grave matter. It requires a specialist, some mage or warlock.
What happened here?
Look, it's that witcher who's come to town. Maybe he can do something, an exorcism or the like. We should ask how much coin he'll want.
Saw your notice, got a problem with a cow? Fear a plague, is that it?
Yes, indeed, and a horrid one at that. We've asked the gods something true we have. In Zeracania, they've sent a plague of locusts, then of frogs. With us, they skipped right to raining cows town on us.
Enough! Enough! No need to sow panic. Come, Master Witcher, I shall divulge to you the matter at hand. Yes, an unfortunate matter indeed, to be crushed by a cow. A true shame, Emil. He was a good worker. I told them at once there had to be a simple explanation. But that lot, no, right away they started in screaming, plague! Demanding higher wages for hardship, poor working conditions, you see? They'll ruin me, the blotters.
My job is to figure out why a cow fell from the sky. That it.
So, yeah.
That too. The thing is, since none bothered to clear the cow corpse, some filths overrun the other pit. We fear to venture there.
Not surprised. Cow, where'd it come from? What kind was it?
Why, the ordinary spotted kind. Nothing unusual. Its corpse rots in the other pit, sends out its stench, and Emil lies right beneath it. Will you tend to the matter and take on the contract?
No, it's not.
Need to know more about this accident. Anyone actually see what happened?
No, but sounds there were. Osterv had just gone to see how Emil was getting along when suddenly we heard an ear-botching boom. Moments later, something smashed into one of the cranes.
Doubt it was the cow that hit the crane.
Probably true. At any rate, come morn, we ventured out to sea, but the vermin drove us off. With that, all work came to a halt, has remained so since. Master, tarry no longer, please. Will you take on the matter?
Fine, I'll look into it. Might be a botched portal, but I doubt it.
La Piotta reward you with progeny aplenty. I shall keep an eye out for your return.
OK, když by byl portál, skrz něj padaly krávy, jo. Jo, jasně, tady jsem byl. To byly ty nekrofágové, nebo co?
Must be Emil. Workers mentioned him. Poor guy, unlucky as all hell. Right, now where do I start? Crushed by something heavy. Skull base is cracked. Fresh tooth marks. Necrophages. but they got to him after his death. Won't learn anything else from the body. Tissues crushed in places. Must have fallen from quite a height. Got sliced open. Not much blood, so it happened after death. Heart had already stopped pumping. Tooth marks. Small ones, though. So necrophages left them clearly. Sure sniffed out their feast fast. Deep claw wounds. Spread between talons indicates a draconid. A wyvern, probably. But these wounds weren't the cause of death. Got it. All clear now. Cow died when it fell from a great height. Draconid must have dropped it. A youngster probably trying to get the cow back to its nest, but it proved too heavy. Emil's bad luck to be standing right underneath. And then there's the crane.
Jasně. On nahraný, to někdo dělal tím jeřábem. Aby to tak vypadalo. Jenom. Co je tohle za bordel? Takhle se uklízí.
Flight. Got hurt in the process. Good. Should be simple to track down.
Aha, tak možná ne. Ježíš, co je tohle zase? Tak, sakra.
Traces of draconid blood. Barely perceptible. I'm on the right track.
Ty před chvilkou zběžel, tak můžeš taky pohnout. Oh.
Started bleeding heavily. Wound was more serious than I thought, looks like.
Sakra. Jo, už něco slyším. Tady, nahoře. A já jsem chtěl Gwen a to je jedno.
Bastard.
Tu máš. Uhni. Výborně. Ohnilec. Co ty tady? Všechno seberu, ukradnu. Paličovy zápisky. Jasně.
Paw prints. Crawled through here. Clearly too tired to fly.
On to už bude někde. Tuhej. Nafouklej.
Was in a bad way. Barely crawling. Second draconid landed here. A larger one. Waited for the smaller one to heal. Then they flew off together.
Uh-huh.
Should be easy to track. Smaller one was still bleeding, luckily.
Ještě krvácel. Já tudy. Jasně.
Flew off together. Probably bound for their nest. Another cow. Been here longer, this one. Lots. What do we got here? Burn marks? No wyvern made these. Trail ends here. Nest's up there. I bet the farm on it.
Savenem a jdem na něj. Namožím si to proti drakovitým. Drakovití, zlobrovití, oběšencův, hybrid, přelud, nekro. Drakovitým. To nevyšlo. A ještě mu dám, ještě.
Right. High time I collected a trophy. Rest of the eggs haven't hatched yet. Need to burn the whole nest.
Jasně. Vezmu si trofej. Ale to nějak moc nefunguje. Ale tady byla ještě jedna, ne? Nikde. Jasně. Byla ta malá. A tohle zlikvidovat. A tady místo moci. Někde. A to potom podívám. A tady je truhla. Beru. Tak, vrátíme se zpátky.
Come on.
Běžel půl kiláku, jo. Chyte, do toho se nepůjde. To je dobrý nápad. A jo, tak. Nespadu nějakýho kráteru, tě. Ten kůň není zase tak blbej. No, co to mohlo být? Šemík skočil a...
You learned how that cow came to fly.
What exactly is going on here?
construction of a statue of the prophet Lepiota. We're carving it. Not all at once, that is, but piece by piece. A pious Infestus revived the project after years of neglect. He's engaged all nearby quarries in its completion.
Yeah, you can get back to work. And it wasn't a plague of falling cows.
Did I not say so from the start? A weight off my chest. So what was behind the animal's plummet?
Young Slizzard flying over the quarry dropped it. Was trying to get it back to its nest. Food for its mother and siblings. Probably heard the last of the beasts. Burned the nest, eggs, everything.
A praiseworthy precaution, but as I said, I can only pay you what we agreed. I simply haven't any more.
Here, take this. And I thank you, Master.
Tak, a je to.
All cleared up now, right? No gods, no plague, just the dragon, but it's gone too. We're to pay Emil's widow compensation, and that will be that. So, why do you still stand there and wait, man? Back to work, chop chop!
And I've a notion suspicious workings are still afoot. What became of the builders who were to put the statue together? They were due 3 days back, yet there's still no sign of them at Ardesto.
They were crushed too, I'm certain of it. Or eaten, or locusts got them, like in Zerikania.
What's this rubbish you spout now? The architects wrote they would arrive a week late with a large shipment of marble from Metana for the prophet's beard. So stop flapping your yaps and get to work! Allow me to walk you away, Master. Truth be told, I lied. But I cannot have them panic again. The workers he mentioned, they've indeed vanished. Come see me later. I shall divulge to you the details.
Aha. Oh shit. Tohle není dobrý. A pojď, už jsem skoro dobře, pojď. Uf.
So, Master, the workers who vanished. How goes the search?
They vanished? What's that mean?
Just that. Along with ample supplies. I had placed an order. More than a dozen wagons reached the building site, yet five were lost along the way. Tools, food, building materials, and first and foremost, the specialists we need. The chief architect included. I wrote to the architect to say the quarry awaits. He should send new plans. But the foreman said the architect was here, at Ardaiso. And this means...
He's missing too. Got it. I'll look around, see what I can learn.
Master, I know not how to thank you, but I beg you to hurry. We shall simply not finish without those five wagons.
Místa, která mají nový symbol, aha. Připravení mezi stavbě nutnými pro ukončení sochy svatého lebedy. Jo, takhle. Poskytni jim pomoc. Jo, tak to bylo celou dobu ty sošky, co mám na mapě. Vždycky po schodech. Jo, tak takhle. No jasně, tady byla někde jedna. Jo, takhle jsou. Mám je označený. Někde tady budou. Jasně, tak se tam přesunu. Za chvilku. Dobrá tedy. Co je tady někde nějaký ukazatel, to jsem se nevšiml. Jasně.